south of the site. Very important one, we have one TMS, is the People Movement of Patrimonial, all these enemies. But for our project, we need to create a good relationship with clients so we can finish the project peacefully. So our project client is a dual Chinese airport trustee private limited. This is a joint venture with CFA. We have three ramps, west ramp, east ramp, and south ramp to link to the car parks. We also have a T2, this one bridge to Terminal 3, control of this condensator building. We are gradually reduce the water level. So for this center part, the yellow part, actually there's zero uplift. Due to this design revision, our power size reduced. And also just now, 2 meter diameter in Singapore at that time, the parting reach, the power cap at existing block level. When we do the excavation, it's 25 meter down. When we do that, so all of the piles will be exposed. So the skin fission no more. How do we do? We need to leave 2 pieces. Horizontally, we have many pieces to install. Time is okay. So this one, during the installation time, actually is secret. We hook it up because this one is from American West. Okay, this is a forest where just now explained to you. Actually, indoor forest value agencies, our all the consultants, of course, our team support is very important also. I'm not sure if we have. I think my second one, I will cut short. I will show you the video. Okay, the construction video. The length of this one is 200 meter in length. It's a 200 meter in length. The width is 145. So we have all colors from the waterfall from this side of the gray shell. First one is the how imperfection for this global analysis are determined by such complex geometry. The second one is the bolt, the stiffness of the bolt. How joint steel is achieved, determined, and very fast.
It's very challenging and how to say critical to the design also.
So this one, how do we come out this stiffness? We are using visual structure is very important. You know the design, we can model the whole roof dome in one model. We finish the design, the member utilization ratio is less than one. We see the design pass. But how do we make the design? Our construction cannot one time finish all the things. How do we do? We divide by 10 slides. Clockwise installation. Important for this Auckland area under slide 1. Our scaffolding. Of course, for the Java estate to be have crushed there and level 5D. At that time, our basement still under excavation or our permanent column not finished yet. So the support condition is very important. Every node, we have this temporary bed with node support jack. Before we tighten this is the tighten bolt. Before we tighten the bolts, we need to use the total station to check the geometry.
Okay, well, I'm private limited, Singapore main contractor. So I'm here today to not so technical, it's just a sharing session regarding this particular building in Singapore. It's called Funan. So for Singaporeans, this building actually has so it's not good, not only how good you are individually, but how good you are together as a team. So the main developer is CapitaLand. Of course, these are the other consultants, and the contractor is Wahab Obayashi. It's a joint venture between us, the main contractor locally, and we have north and south offices I mentioned just now. So grade A offices, one is on 6 floors on the north side, and one is a 5-story office on the south side. This is what it looks like, and I mentioned just now, this is the service resident. So the team has worked very hard. In fact, we worked 24 hours to finish up work. So how do we manage to do that? So one of the things that we basically cast the level 1 first and use the level 1 as struts. So as I mentioned just now, that the existing basement is still below. So you can see here the green, the existing basement, we have to walk around it. So we need to hack a lot of openings, hollows, and steel beams, right? So these are all closely coordinated and prefabricated off-site, brought to site and installed straight away. Okay, so some are even prefab, some members together. But our tower cranes are heavy cranes, so we can take the time. Okay, this is another photo showing that, modeled in. Flash detection, so all the usual stuff that we do. 3D, from 3D become 2D, so we could produce short drawings and the site could use it for construction quickly. Alright? Okay, 4D, we put in the factor of time in. So we use this for our modules. So we finished the project 2 months and 2 days ahead of schedule. Just some last few photos to show. Of course, the video itself, the lyrics says like sometimes you feel like giving up, but as a contractor, it's in our blood. So we keep on striving and keep on pushing ourselves. And this is my boss coming down to monitor on the site's progress, costing, and you know in terms of quality and safety. So we have top management support for this project too. Of course, close coordination between the different disciplines of the job. So we all have this understanding that nothing is bigger than the project itself. So we have to put aside our egos and really to make a joint decision for the group of the project. If not, the project can never finish. Of course, this is a photograph showing the entire team. Of course, there's a lot of people missing, but it shows the good chemistry that we have, clients, consultants, contractors, and subcontractors and suppliers. Of course, this is another photo showing our team party. Right. So, if you are interested to join us for a challenging career, please scan the QR code. Right. Thank you.